students, today we are going to start the point 3.7 using parts of a number from chapter number 3 subtraction within 20. Now in last topic means addition within 20 we have studied parts that make the number. Same way in subtraction we have to use the parts of a number. You can find this answer by using addition and subtraction. Okay. Now this is one part and this is another part. And this is the whole of these two parts. So in first part, which number is given? 3. And in second part, 2. 3 plus 2. Count forward till 2. 4 and 5. What is the whole of this number? 5 is your answer. Means here we have did addition. Okay. Now in this part, see, one part is missing and one part is given. In one part, which number is given? 2 number is given. And what is the whole of this 2 part? 5 is the whole of this parts. Okay. So how you will find this blank part? How? Now what to do? Here you have to do subtraction. Here you have to do subtraction. Which is the big number over here? 5. And small number 2. You have to subtract 2 from 5. Okay? 2 from 5. Now I am going to draw here 5 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 line. From 5, you have to subtract which number? 2. 1 and 2. How many lines have remained? 1, 2, 3. So, your part is 3. Okay, 3 plus 2 equal to is 5. Or when you subtract 5 from 2, your answer is 3. Now this part. One part, they have given 3 number and another part is empty. What is the whole of this number? The whole part of this number is 5. Your answer is 5. Now again, I am going to try, draw 5 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 line. Okay. Again here we have to do subtraction to get this part. Okay. Now from 5, how many lines you have to cross? 3. 3 lines you have to cross. 1, 2 and 3. So, how many lines are remaining? 2 lines. So, your number will come here 2. So, 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Means if when these two parts are given and whole is not given, here you have to do addition. Here you have to do addition. Okay. And when one part is empty, means left side part is not given or right side part is not given, in this case you have to do subtraction. What to do? Subtraction. Okay, in this way you have to find the parts of the number. Okay, thank you.